niet pik vandaag.
Help! Ah! En een fok en een jir! Ah, ah.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh,
oh. Who killed the Fiasona?
It came from very high up. It was a joint decision.
Joint with who?
Who do you think? Your comrades! They all bought into the so-called peaceful transition with their expensive homes and fancy cars.
Was the SOG involved?
The Kubarazi never ordered a hit. We were just a go-between. The higher-ups wanted deniability.
Give me names, now. Was Sid Isaacs involved?
Okay, I'll give you the names. Democracy, freedom, liberation, that's who killed Sokol.
Last chance, give me names!